Welcome to the Windows Club. A lot of users delete their files and folders from a network drive in their Windows computer. And if you're one of them who wishes to recover their files and folders after accidentally deleting them, then please watch this video. I'll guide you through all the possible methods. The first method is using the previous version option. So let us assume that this is the original folder and you have a modified version. Right click on this folder and select Show More Options. Now, you'll get this option to restore previous versions. Click on it. If any previous version is present, then you will be able to restore it. Click on Apply and then on OK finally. The same is the case for applications. Simply right click on the application and select Show More Options. Wait for the list to load and then click on Restore Previous Versions and restore any previous version. The next method is to check the recycle bin, because whenever you delete something, it ends up in the recycle bin without being deleted completely from the system. So let us say this is the file that you wish to restore from the recycle bin. Click on it and select Restore the selected item. And if you wish to restore all the items, then select Restore all items and then click on Yes. If neither of these methods work, then the last option will be to recover data with a software. We have a list of the 10 best professional softwares which you can use, and this is in the associated article. I'll explain using Wondershare, which I prefer a lot. I have it open here. I'll click on desktop or any other option where I wish to recover, and then I'll select file type, and let us say that file which I wish to recover is a document. I'll click on it and I'll check the available documents and recover them. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.